Here at MCC, you wouldn't throw paper on the ground or a food wrapper. So why would you throw your cigarette butt on the ground? It can take up to 10 to 15 years for cigarette filters to decompose. In a 5-foot radius on campus, you will find 87 cigarette butts lying around. To end this cycle, squeeze out the excess tobacco and throw your filter in the trash. It's that easy. Start being green today.